Hi, I'm here with Matteo. He's the CEO of Luna. They are a company that promises to make any bed smart. What does that mean?
Yeah, we invented this new technology. It's something that you can place onto any bed. And so I think the best way is to just show you what we do. So I go to sleep and we simulate. If you look at the lights are dim. Nest just changed the temperature in your house from 72 to 67 degrees and the music disappeared. Now we simulate I'm falling asleep, and in a couple of seconds you will see that the lights will turn off. And so now the lights are off and the music is completely off. Then in the morning when you wake up, we will start communicating with Nest. So an hour in advance before you wake up, Nest will know it and will start warming up the home for you. And then when you wake up, all the lights will come back. The temperature in your Nest will already be at 72 degrees and the music will start. And if you have a smart coffee machine, it will start brewing coffee for you. We manage the temperature of your bed. We have these dual zone sides. So each side of the bed will have a different temperature. We learn on our own. So we keep improving even during the night, the best temperature for your sleep. But at the same time, you have a mobile app where you can set the temperature, your optimal temperature. So imagine that it's a cold night, you are on Uber and you're setting and preparing your bed from your Uber. And when you're at home, it's perfect. Then second, we track any type of metric. The main difference with all the trackers out there is that you have to do absolutely nothing. Forget about Luna, open the app for the first time in 3 years, and you will find all the data of the last 3 years about your sleep. A graph specifically for that night and all the metrics of the night. And if you can turn your phone, you will see information about quality and quantity for 1 month, 3 months, or the year.
So we are in a different room now. There's another bed, and I think what you wanted to show us was sort of the concept behind it, which is that it's not a smart mattress. It's a cover, right? So I think you were gonna kind of pull it off. Can we take a look?
So this is a cover. So you can install it onto any mattress, whatever you want, and it just fits it like if it was your second skin. So it doesn't change the comfort of your mattress. It's extremely thin, it's washable, it's low voltage, so there are no risks at all. And you can place it on a king size, queen size, full size. The manufacturing will be based in two different locations. The soft good will be made here in the US, in South Carolina, while instead the assembly of the electronics, we are still looking about different options between different areas, between Northern Mexico and Asia.
And when do you expect to actually start shipping, I guess, first to the backers?
Yeah, in the summer 2015.
Pretty soon.
Yeah, right now we are in a beta program, so we are testing this with different beta testers. I already tested the product for 9 to 10 months now, and we keep improving.
You kind of took us through a bunch of different features. What to you was kind of the most kind of immediately noticeable change in your sleep as a result of it?
So for men, the most exciting part is our interaction with smart home devices. So the lights, your Netflix, Spotify. For women, instead, it's temperature. We have seen that most of the couples, they fight about temperatures because men love to sleep cold, while instead women love to sleep hot. And through the different temperature and the zone control, it's something we can solve.
Right, and so as I understand it, you're sort of you're working with Nest right now.
We work with them, yeah.
And so the idea is over time, you'll start to integrate with other smart home devices as well.
Yeah, we close a couple of partnerships with other Internet of Things companies. Our idea is to really automatize most of your sleep habits. We run several surveys and we have seen that 90% of the people, they do three things before going to sleep. They set the temperature of their thermostat, they turn off the lights and they lock the door. Well, in the future, all these can be automatized through Luna and the integration with other great devices like Nest.
So the idea, I mean, is that you have this sort of core functionality, which you showed us. So it's fine even if it's not connecting to any sports, or it's doing some things, even if it's not connected to any smart devices. But as the home becomes more internet connected, this becomes more useful.
Exactly. The more internet devices will be distributed and sold across the United States, the more this product will be useful for people.
Great. So I have two more quick questions for you. One, how much is this going to sell for?
So on Indiegogo, we will start from $179 for early birds, and then $199 the regular price on Indiegogo. Retail price will be $249.
And since you guys have been setting up this installation for the last couple of days, what's the average amount of sleep you've been getting?
I decided to donate my sleep to the community. So you probably will sleep better with Luna, and I'll be working and making that happen.